everyone. Welcome to class 8th in Bright Scholar Senior Secondary School. Most of you are familiar with me, but there might be some new students who are not familiar. So let me introduce myself. I'm Kavita Arora, a maths teacher for class 8. Today we are going to start chapter 1 of mathematics book, that is rational number. So before starting any exercise, let us have a look on some definitions. A rational number, a number which can be expressed in the form of p upon q, is called a rational number. There are some properties for a rational number. First property is closure property. Under this property, there are four operators: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Under this property, rational numbers are closed under addition, subtraction, multiplication and division, which means when two rational numbers are added, the result will also be a rational number. So closure property says, for addition, when two rational numbers are added, the result will also be a rational number. In the same way, when two rational numbers are subtracted, multiplied or divided, the result will be a rational number. So we can say rational numbers are closed under addition, closed under subtraction and closed under multiplication and division also. So here comes the next property, that is commutative. This property says when two rational numbers are added in any of the order, then the result will be same. So a plus b plus c upon d is always equal to c upon d plus a upon b. So rational numbers are commutative under addition. But is it true for the subtraction also? So the answer is no, because a plus b minus c upon d, a upon b minus c upon d is never equal to c upon d minus a upon b. So in case of multiplication and division, what is the property for this? In case of multiply, it is always true, but in case of division, it is not true. So we can say rational numbers are commutative under addition and multiplication, but they are not commutative under subtraction and division. Here comes the third property, that is associative property. It says when three numbers are added in this way, like two rational number which are at the second and third position, we are adding them first, then we are adding the result to the first number. It is always equal to a plus b plus c. Will it true for the subtraction, multiplication and division also? So the answer is no for subtraction, yes for multiplication and no for division. Because when we subtract two numbers, the result will be different when the order is changed. So students, let us have a quick review of this all properties. Rational number are closed under addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Rational numbers are commutative under addition and multiplication, but not under subtraction and division. In the same way, in associative, rational numbers are associative under addition and multiplication, but not associative for subtraction and division. So dear students, all of you have to read all the definitions before the exercise 1.1. Again, we will meet together to solve some exercise question through this digital services. Thank you.